Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Ravichandran, an option strategist and technical trader with passion towards reading charts. Through this channel, I am sharing my technical analysis of stocks, commodities, currency and major global indices. Stay tuned to get detailed technical analysis of charts and powerful trading strategies. Let's learn and earn through this excellent wealth creation platform of technical trading. In this video, I am going to discuss technical analysis of gold for the coming weeks. If you have not subscribed to this channel yet, kindly subscribe to our channel and click on bell icon for all video updates. If we look at the daily chart of gold futures, since August, gold was traveling in a nice downward channel and had a support of around 1775. Last week it breached the support level of 1775 and formed a long bearish candle. So now this level 1775 is very crucial for the bulls to come back. In case if that happens, the resistance zones are seen around 1850 to 1880 and 1940 to 1970. In case if gold travels further towards this channel, the support zones are seen around 1670 to 1700 and 1580 to 1610. The levels mentioned here are in terms of dollars. Coming to the technical levels of gold future, 1775 and 1710 are very important levels to watch in the coming weeks. Trend looks bearish if gold future breaks below 1710 and sustain. Trend looks bullish if gold futures breaks above 1775 and sustain. The resistance levels are seen around 1810, 1880 and 1970 dollars. The supports are seen around 1710, 1670 and 1580 in terms of dollars. Disclaimer: my views or suggestions in this channel are based on the theory of technical analysis and personal observations. It is only general view with reference to previous information for education purpose. This does not claim for sure or certain profit or any fixed returns. You are kindly advised to take positions at your own risk and responsibility for any loss. If this video is useful, kindly share to other traders. You shall subscribe to my channel, Technical Trader Ravichandran Gopalakrishnan. You shall also visit my blog for daily updates on global technical charts at ravi-charts.blogspot.com. You can also follow me on Twitter at Ravi Charts. Stay cautious, stay safe, happy trading. Thank you.